Well, hello boys and girls. Today we are going to read aloud a really fun book. What is Science? By Rebecca Kai Dodlich. Illustrated by Sachiko Koshikawa. What is science? So many things. The study of stars and Saturn's rings. The study of rocks, geodes and stones, dinosaur fossils and old chipped bones. The study of soil, of oil and gas. Of sea and sky, of seed and grass. Of wind and hurricanes that blow. Volcanoes, tornadoes, earthquakes and snow. What is science? The study of trees. Of butterflies and honeybees. Glaciers, geysers, clay and sand. Mighty mountains and rolling land. The power of trains, of planes that soar. Science is this and so much more. So into the earth and into the sky, we question the how, the where, when and why. We question, we wonder, we hunt and explore the secrets of caves, the dark ocean floor, the oldest of rivers, the tombs of kings. What is science? So many things. Thank you for listening, boys and girls. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to I Love Fun Science for more fun videos. Take care now. Bye.